So what has happened? NBA protests. Games getting canceled. You all know why. Jacob Blake didn't deserve that. Some kid decided, well, he's not going to be a kid no more because he's getting tried as an adult, but, you know, just had to, you know, make things even worse. It's disgusting. It's appalling. And I don't think there should be any more NBA games in the bubble, period. We shouldn't even start it anyway.